wolves. Get to Fire if you are real. You've been forbidden to do things. But they don't know. Tomorrow is not a given, yo. I'm literally fighting the devil for interrupting my own 4 hours of sleep at night. Swear up, put Connie in a bad night. Nightmare. Make sure it's not very cowardly. He was trying to choke me in my sleep, but my neck was by holding on tight. But he should know by now that was my crucifix. Rest in peace to D.O. Cut. We'll name my firstborn David. If a daughter, Marika, Davida. Hence negativity. We are focused on positivity in the nick of time. Call it a halfway bout. By being religious, it's a knockout for the inglorious bastards. K.O. By no knowing, these F.R.s will come back for more bitter chewing. Lime, I believe in reconciliation, but the anger that stems from the execution of my dear granny, uncle, auntie, and cousins. Can't forget my best friend is still bottled up in me like an atomic bomb ready to burst. Please listen to me before the forbidden words are avoided, like Eve did to the fruit in Garden of Eden. Animal Kingdom conglomerate was so into it. Forsaken are those, the ones who parle malad about inhale such a ending way. But I'm still a promoter for the Serengeti, Masai Mara, and the Kagera National Park. Now to resume my resume, I'm adding a new way. Forest, the forest mythica in the last king of Scotland. We taking over your M7, can say nothing. We do things that are out of this world. And this world is racially speaking. I'm honestly in Mars. Women are from Venus. I'm banging Venus. No Williams. Because I'm looking for an African queen in Egypt. What we do is beyond explainable, but in my own estimation is beyond Western nations. We respect United States for giving us some freedom. You meet me in Middle East. Me and Ari are together. Me and my heart.